Movie train.
What?
At his house.
Later tonight.
I gotta open my present.
What present?
The present
from Uncle Danny.
We're gonna wait till Mimi and Papa come.
You can open your card from Uncle Murphy.
I told you they were. I knew it. I said it's from Uncle Murphy.
Dad.
What tray?
How do you make this paper?
I made the cake while you were gone. What do you think I've been doing? Why do you think I stayed home?
For the sweet birthday girl ever.
I'm off with pedo, $5 bill.
Oh. What was that for?
Marky.
Oh, guilt money?
Because you're so... Because you're such a special girl.
You're the one that did it.
And growing up so fast. Here's a happy birthday wish that your fun will last
and
last. Happy birthday, Dad. Good times all year. I'm so sorry I missed your birthday party. Your birthday.
Thanks. Let's eat it. Dad.
Stay there, Trey. No, stay over. Go over there.
Trey.
Come on.
Hold the phone.
At the same time, Trey. One at a time.
All right, go to the bathroom. No, don't push it now.
Oh, where'd she get those from? Where'd she get those from?
No, that was my touch.
I know.
Hi, honey.
I fell in.
So tell me about your birthday at Jeepers. Who was all there?
Libby. Oh, Mom!
Sorry.
Libby, Megan, Cheryl, Mitchell. Nikki Mason, no one else.
What is it?
Mitchell.
Nate Coburn wasn't there? Jake and Paige?
Daddy, what we did? Did you pick out a pinata?
Yeah.
What was your pinata?
A shark.
A shark?
We don't know.
Still like looking at yourself, don't you?
The lady that was doing the party, she said, he is such a well-behaved little boy. She usually they're freaking out with their gifts and stuff, and she just said, he is such a
well, his dad's a real tyrant, so we don't get excited over
things. Isn't he, honey? Didn't she say that? He was so good with all his plans. Should I bring your presents in and show Daddy? What you got?
Show me, show me, show me. What is it?
That's all right.
What is it? Wow.
They wear out,
you know? Yeah, they do. Every month.
Wow, look at that. Very nice.
Who's on that shirt?
Who's on there?
Is that Taz?
Pause that, Dina.
Hello, basketball. Bugs Bunny. And who's that guy over there? Oh, my gosh. Do you love him? I think you do. I think you love him.
Well, what is the guy?
Who's that?
That's a really cute shirt.
Nice. Very nice shirt.
He already has that one, doesn't he?
Right. No.
Doesn't he have something?
He doesn't.
Is it the Flash?
That's
Superman?
The Flash. That's awesome. Where's that Batman thing? What's that?
Batman.
It's a tape or something.
What is that tray? Give me the tray. He'll tell you.
It's the original movie Batmobile. Oh my God.
Trey, you got another
side. Hey, Mabo!
All right,
you're
so
lucky.
Trey, look what else.
Pod kiss, two
tricks.
Well, no, it's all right.
Oh,
there you go.
Trey,
wait.
Did you see this? Trey? Okay. Did you see that plate, though?
Trey?
Did you see the plate from Mom?
Yeah, okay, I saw it. I gotta move on.
What?
Life is short.
I
see
that. Yeah, it's
cool. Oh, that's dirty.
Right here.
Nice.
And this
dinner
is from, wait. Okay, this is two tray, love,
cool.
Mimi and Papa.
That is very cool.
Epic.
Okay, heavy.
Come in here. Let's do heels.
That's it. Look at him. That's it. Hello. That's it.
Where's your present, huh?
My present was the party and the kiss figures on this table. Hello.
Here, Trey.
Okay.
What is that?
Where is it?
It's the rescue hero.
What is that?
Command center.
She goes up here.
Yeah.
Wait, who is this?
Vanilla.
Who is that?
That.
Who is that?
The video.
Wendy Waters.
The video!
The video!
Oops, sorry.
No, there's not a video in there. It's Wendy Waters. Look at it.
No, look at the video.
Oh, there is a video. You're right.
Let me see where. I want to watch
okay.
It. Video. Trey?
Yeah.
Ready. Ready. Video.
It's Trey's
birthday. Yeah. Okay. Now open that right now.
You want to open that right now? Okay.
Yeah.
Why don't you open a view card
first?
Can I read it?
Can I read it for Trey? Oh, look at Trey, who it is. Oh, there's something else.
Oh!
Your fourth.
Trey, listen!
What is that?
Six to one.
Ow!
Sorry.
That's a
sit down, Dina. Thank you.
This is tickets to the Barnum and Bailey Circus.
Give them to Daddy, Mimi. What are you, crazy?
To the circus. Tickets to the circus. Yeah. What do you think?
You can ask your friend.
Oh,
No. No, Daddy's going with us.
Daddy don't do circuses.
Yes, you do.
We were last year.
You're going to
November 5th. I'm out of town, sorry.
Or I will be.
If I'm not yet, I will be.
What are you going to do?
Read the cards, sweetheart.
No, don't read.
Oh, I'm going to drive down.
I will, honey.
Okay. I won't read.
All right.
20th
of
November.
What a king card.
Yeah, Monday night. That's why I took it, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Who said Louis? St. Louis.
Really?
Yeah.
You didn't. Can Dina read the card?
Right. She's being a VRAT.
No, she's
not. So let her read the card.
Nobody wants to listen.
I'm listening, honey.
No, no, no.
Sweetie.
No.
Honey, I still want to listen to her read the card.
No.
How to read.
Brett.
Okay.
You knew there was a video there.
I didn't even see the video.
What are you talking about?
Got here. Got it.
Right there. I know. I see it now.
I'm not kidding.
Craig.
That's that piss.
Craig. Give Mama a kiss.
Do you have a video recorder, though? You know, I think you'll have the DVD. Wow. Yeah, Carol on the Peaks. That is going to be a good one. Right in the ceiling.
Oh, John's kiss.
A John's kiss.
Oh, birthday, no.
No, for not
John,
your birthday.
John's down there.
John's kiss for the birthday. And there's cards here, too, Trey.
Yeah, I tell you that I have Rams tickets against the Redskins on Monday night in St. Louis.
Really? You and Steve gonna go?
Yeah.
That'd be great.
That was my mother got my dad in an auction.
That was your birthday present.
Right.
Wow.
For the next 3 years.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah. When they cross, yeah, the next 3 years. 4 years.
Maybe 8 years. Because you got a football.
It's nice.
Mimi, can you read that?
A limited edition
you
football, too?
Also double jump.
A nice Rams.
Well, he was very spoiled.
This is really
wow.
Nice. They tell you
what was at an auction.
Was at an auction?
No, I'm kidding.
It was at an auction?
Uh-huh.
Really?
Isn't that cool?
Or something? Yeah.
Yeah, it was really, it was fun. It was one of our March
Jay,
trips.
It's Wendy.
Oh, after Dean's wedding, we went to see the cousins.
Oh, yeah, we waited for her for a long time.
And actually, that's
she
before we found out John was sick. But
John, who's sick?
My cousin.
Oh.
He's 59 years old. He's got stomach cancer.
Well,
but
recover.
Anyway,
do you recover from that? Stomach cancer.
Miracle.
Look at all this
okay.
Stuff he got.
Well, miracles can happen.
Oh, there it is.
That's pretty cool. That is.
Your cousin
carrier
or David's? Cheers.
Happy. That's it.
But anyway,
Happy. It won't let me get
my other cousin, his sister, can't take
it.
It
says double jump. Do that XX thing.
Just like
I did, but
these
shirts are so cute.
Yeah.
You know, Christy, I get mixed up with their sizes.
Did you want some coffee?
Yeah.
But that's great.
Well, you know, he's right on, and she's 2 years younger.
I know. And they looked big enough.
Oh, yeah. I like his shirts big because...
What is
I don't know. I like little boys when their shirts are a little bit bigger.
And I hold it up. I always kind of do a little thing with
it. Some shirts I buy him 5'6". Like Old Navy.
I honestly almost did that because...
But these won't shrink.
Well, there are kind
of... those clothes?
But I don't dry any of their clothes.
Oh, okay.
I hang it.
No, they wear them soaking wet.
They like a knit.
Gives them that nice clammy feeling.
Yeah, you know, they like it.
Good coffee.
Oh, how'd you get coffee? Oh, you got these?
Okay, I gotta shut
this. Well, I got it,
I don't know how to shut this. David?
I'll have
espresso.
You
can turn it off.
Okay, I don't know how to turn it off. French vanilla?
Marianne, it was at a high school. But it's like,
hey, turn it off.
Like the 17th annual or whatever.
Oh,
they've got it
done.
It was a dinner.
No, I haven't seen my camera for years.
Am I doing the camera?
I'm doing the camera.
It's recording already.
I'm doing the camera.
The helicopter and the motorcycle is sold separately.
Dina, Chrissy. Dina. Yeah.
Wait a minute.
There's too many cameras there. How'd you get 19 pictures in here? Put new film?
I just put new
film. Don't get out!
Oh, where's the front camera?
Four and one for good luck.
One to grow on.
One to grow on.
Yeah. Well, good luck growing on it, too, so.
I just one. Boys, you sit up.
One, two, three. In the two, Beth, okay?
Okay, all right. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Dina.
Happy birthday, dear Trey Man. Happy birthday to you.
Okay, come on, big guy.
All of them. All right.
Why isn't it going? What is going on?
Go right here by your cake.
Battery?
No.
We just put a new battery in it
today.
Push
it down.
I am pushing.
It was red.
No, it was red.
No,
it's anti-red, so you don't get the red eyeballs.
You know what?
The light went on.
Trey, look at Mom. Just hold it. Hold it.
Okay.
There you
go. Is
it
going?
Anti-red.
Happy birthday, Trey.
4 years old.
They probably all like that.
Unless
you want red eyeballs.
Hey, Dean.
Cut this cake.
Trey, happy birthday.
Say happy birthday, Trey. All right. Real enthusiasm there.
It was nice that you came over there, Dean, saying happy birthday. You'll be on the video forever. Good job. Mm-hmm.
Her lack of presence will be on the video forever.
Did she not come over? She's got it.
If anybody would like milk, we have chocolate and white.
Ooh.
Just ask. Trey Man, come here.
Pass it out, okay?
Boise, here, give the Mimi this cake.
Boise.
Yeah, yummy.
Thank you so
much. Pass it out.
Give it to your son.
Pass it out.
Wow, look at this.
I am dishing it.
Here,
that's not for me.
I'll take that one then.
Yeah,
that looks
good.
I'll
do it with all this cake.
I'm on Paul's
day's
head.
Yeah, this should be somewhere around Thursday, Trey.
How come I can't pick that? Mafia stole my
nose. No, we can't ever play with them because we're daddy's son. Here, go give that to somebody. Here, wait, honey, here.
Why would you want to play with it?
No, we just want to look at
it. Yeah, give it to Dina.
Good cake.
Is it good?
Very good.
Okay, I gotta have a piece of the cake.
Yes, the cake's very good.
I forgot how to do this already.
Fade.
How do
you like my costume?
Very good as usual. Guys, Trey, knock it off. Come here, guys. Stand right here. Close. Yeah, right there. Trey, who are you?
Batman Beyond.
Batman Beyond? Dina, who are you?
Sandy.
From?
Greece.
Mason, where are you from? Who are you?
I'm Zorro.
Who?
Zorro.
Zorro?
Yeah.
Who's that guy?
That's a Zorro man.
Oh, a Zorro man.
Nah, he's
a skeleton.
Who's Batman? Because I go in the dark.
Yeah?
Uh-huh.
You look like Skeletor from He-Man.
I know.
You should ask your big brother who that is. Trey, leave it on. What do you think of Mason Zorro? No, what do you think of his costume?
Auntie Pam, people think they're going trick-or-treating after the parade.
Not in this house.
Not in this house. I don't think so.
Oh, look at who's
Superman. That's weird?
Look who's Superman. Yeah.
Tuesday.
Tuesday.
That's the deal. She usually goes this way, and then we go just this one block here, the center block. Actually, right here at the corner at the intersection. faster, guys. What's up, Kathy? Hey, all the government agencies are out today. Thank you.
Here's Trey. Get ready for his hacky lesson. Trey.
Yeah.
Hi, honey.
Yeah.
Gonna go play hacky?
Yeah.
You like it? You like hacky?
Yeah.
You gonna kick some butt?
No.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna kick some butt. Okay. Let's squat on the ice.
Huh?
Squat on the ice, okay? Let's go. Keep going. Okay, there goes Will. He's on his chair. Trey's still waiting. There you go! No! It's sorry. Okay.
Okay.
Maybe this is better. Get Sam. Go ahead, I should be up there. Showing off. Yeah, he's got to get used to them. Thank you. Good trade.
You did it by yourself?
Yeah.
He did a stutter.
I got ya. He's going, you're not going to beat me. That was funny.
Where's his? Trey, take yours. You may look at yours.
Got the two ice cold sevens, Dad.
I don't know where this is going.
Where?
In my room?
No, in my room. Mom.
Potato! Potato, Dad! Let's see what that
is. Mom.
Throw these somewhere.
You did?
Oh, that's my box! You knew I liked X-Men.
Yeah?
You knew I liked X-Men.
Cups. Awesome.
Cups. Cups, damn it.
Oh, Mom.
Jubilee.
Oh, I left this in there.
I did all of them.
Show Mom again.
What are you
going to
put in there?
Trey, show Mom who is on the top.
On top?
Yeah, just point them out.
You're scared. Oh, my
Lord. Okay, let's see what I got next.
Oh, man.
Let's see what I got next.
I love the stone. I love Santa for it, too.
He must have just heard us last
time. Spider Man!
Wow.
Good, buddy.
Hey, come away.
Open Mommy and Daddy's gifts?
Yeah.
No. Alright, hold up a little bit.
What?
I have to go outside for a second. Okay? Alright, go ahead. You know what? Just relax.
Wait, Dad. From Santa.
Open Mommy and Daddy's gifts first.
Not Santa. Look it.
Oh, really? Is it on? Hold on. Wait, sit down.
I got new Legos.
That one right
Dad.
There, D.
You got what?
Yeah.
No, I was thinking, what happened to my third one? Just kidding.
Let's not count them, okay? Be thankful for what we have.
I knew it. This one was something.
Hold on, buddy. Let's see what Tina got. And you asked Daddy for a garbage bag. Okay.
Okay, bye.
Dad!
Oopsie.
No, it's Susie calling at night.
Us. Open it. He did wake up pretty early.
Hey, you got my stuff.
Oh my gosh!
What is it? What is that?
lip shiner.
Oh. Sweet.
Oh. Oh, Mom. Yeah, you could still see it.
Huh?
Oh, these. Oh, sweet.
What do you think of those? Nice and warm?
Nice and warm. Oh, I'm gonna wear this today.
Are you?
Yeah, a big box from Copy Master.
Cool.
To put Kato in.
Yeah, put it back inside there. Good girl.
And to put toys in.
This is the most cute.
I put garbage in here.
Thing ever. I can tell you
that. Did they put this in a box already?
Hmm.
Because I know they would always just put them in a bag. They go in the garbage.
Oh, you're a good boy, Trev.
Oh.
Here, buddy. Just put it off to the side there, Dee. Behind you.
Put toys in you, too.
Here's Sadie.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome. Oops.
Oopsie.
Oh my.
Oh my. Yeah, this is what you have at work. Look it.
Well, he finally got you one, Trey.
Yep. Finally got me one. Should I
put it on Xbox? No, put it on top of there.
What's my next peasant gobby?
That's it.
No, right here.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, right here, Trey.
It's right here. It's just... But Dad, don't open it yet.
Relax. Yeah. Let Mom open up one.
Can I stop
Dad,
this?
You must clean up my comfort here.
Can you
I'm
stop
gonna,
it?
Yeah, I'm going to fade out. Because I can't keep doing it.
An appointment book. Just what I needed.
Open it. Oh. Ew. The camera.
This is good.
And this is for Mom. There were
no Christmas ones,
so I thought, yeah, she loves flowers, so I ought to.
Oh, absolutely.
Honey, I forgot
you.
What that was. Oh, it's a necklace I made.
Oh, you did? Look at that.
You can wear that today.
How sweet is that? Well, I'm going to wear it on Valentine's Day.
Yeah.
Anything?
Well, there's cards and
bread. This be a stocking.
I made it the carnival.
You above Mom's it? Head.
Yeah.
Oh. Tina, that's beautiful, honey.
Open my present now. Yeah, you know what that Mama like that. I open my present. Yeah, this is cute. Actually, this is really cute.
Do you like this?
Yes. I'll hold it. It's in a box. It's in waste. It's in a box. Yeah. Everything's in a box.
Big gift is for less.
That's me.
You want? I want it. I want them.
So it's okay now?
Yeah. It's okay. I've never heard of this story.
No?
Never heard of it. Hey, I just opened it.
Wait, let's go.
Light.
It's an aquarium.
Is it really? Yeah.
to take you to go pick out your own fish.
Is he really?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a real one.
Told ya.
It's not like a bowl. It has a light on it. We put the fish, it's got the trees in there and the rocks.
You can kill them on your own, Dee.
Daddy will take you and you can go pick who you're going to buy you fish.
Nah, it was not funny, Dad.
Well, it made me laugh at work.
And then he thought you could pick out your own fish by yourself. Would you like
When we come back from Mimi and Papa's, we'll go to the pet store over there by the Portillo's. And then you can pick out your own.
Put this on your dresser and keep it in your room. Okay? You like that?
I thought it was a store or something.
No.
I'm sorry. Okay, Mom.
Why don't you give Dad
his? Just give Mom her,
He had that one right there.
Give Mom her stocking, Dee.
Oh, we have stockings. There's my meal in this one. My meal in this one? Here you go, Mom.
Whoa. Oh, well, it's about time.
Well, I'm sorry?
This came.
What is that?
My car didn't
turn. Oh, that's right.
So my phone.
So the phone will always be on.
Whoa, Dad, you need a light.
Phone case.
Awesome, isn't it?
A clip on the waist of your jeans.
Sure. Why'd you give Daddy
his stuff? Yeah. Let's see what Santa gave you, Dad.
There's no way Santa gave me anything. I've been a bad boy. Alright, that sorry stuff's gonna end.
You guys have been a bad, bad parent. Now you got nothing. Oh, Mom, your arm fell off of your shoulder.
Yeah, well, you know what? That wasn't me.
Oh, Daddy. Oh, I see something. I see the Dad. I see your future. It's a pretty darn good
future.
You open
it. Yeah. We will open them.
Not on me though, I don't look good. Stop.
No, get away, get!
Stop!
Hey, stop guys, I stopped
water. Some coffee?
Yeah.
Try not to get your chicken pox in it.
Ew! Boise.
Get some of Opie's face.
Come on.
Come on, what?
Honey, be careful when you open it.
It's fragile.
Oh,
lame.
Must
be I'm perfectly good with the time, to make sure. I'm not looking for any more.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you're usually the one thinking, where am I, so I can see.
Oh, my God.
You're right, you don't.
What?
Time to tell me how much you love.
Oh, Mom! You're so rude. Rude.
Every 7 days, babe, I know how much you love me.
The minute we lose.
Oops, I opened it.
Oh, we got some more presents for you, Daddy.
Oh, don't. You know what? Steal your own humor.
Okay.
Okay, here I go.
I'm gonna cry.
Let me make the donuts.
Oh, ah. Mom. Santa. Kiss and tell. Kiss and tell.
You don't have it. Okay.
Kiss and tell. Show the book. Show the book, Dad. Kiss and tell. Mom, Mom, kiss and tell. Kiss and tell.
All right.
I'll go get Daddy's other present. I know where it is.
Mom, why you open the kiss present?
Hang on. Oh, I was going to say something from under the bed.
Should I open mine?
Yeah. yeah.
Here, Dad.
Here, throw this away, Trey.
Or I got it.
Throw the card away.
In this one?
No. Okay. Trey, come here. Throw that card away.
No. We got. Well, it's buried because of the tree.
Honey, what's this?
Pull it away. On the refrigerator.
I know.
It's a magnet.
I love it. Oh gosh.
I love it.
Oh.
No, it's for the PlayStation.
Yeah, it's for the PlayStation.
I can teach you how to spell and play Monopoly.
Oh. Okay,
can the whole family play Monopoly? Can you get like a bunch of people in here?
It's possible. What's it say? Wonder how many players in the back?
The thing only has two little
controllers.
Oh, 1 to 4 players.
You just
switch.
Wonderful.
We could all play.
You
and then no.
See, you don't sit down with the board these days. You get right
on
the computer.
Here. Got it.
What am I opening this one?
Yeah.
Trey, what is this?
That's from Trey.
That's from Trey and me. Trey, do not tell him or you're gonna get dead meat.
Stop it. If you tell me, then I don't have to open it up.
Just open it up. Come on. Don't do that. It's something you like, though. Yeah, true.
What's going on here?
Open it up. It's funny.
Trey said you didn't have it. You have that?
Four water gloves. No, I don't.
You don't?
You guys
like this?
I'm asking
your son. I don't. You would know better than me.
Okay, Trey, go get Daddy's other present over there under the tree. You got a lot of presents, and this one is from me and Mom.
Why you got me?
Next one. That, not that one. Different one.
I think it's not for me. It's for.
Nothing.
Brutalized.
You're brutal. You're so brutal.
Is that a good
box? Oh, Dad, I hate you.
This bag sucks.
Oh.
What is with all the kiss stuff?
It's a Christmas. You have that?
Trey, I can't get a picture of Dad. It's gum. I hope you know it.
It's not gum.
Oh, no, it's not gum. Oops.
Look at you pull the guitar down to get your candy.
From his tongue.
Can I have some?
His tongue. Here, Dad.
Awesome?
I'm gonna go get your present.
That's pretty cool.
From.
No, it's time for Mom to open one.
Mom.
Hey, for Mom.
Mom.
Eight. Trey here.
What the heck
is
that? Is that a printer from my computer?
Yeah.
It wasn't
you mean our computer, Mom?
Our computer, sorry. A color printer?
Oh!
Dina, so when you write letters, then you can print them out.
I can't.
It's for Mom.
I could see it,
honey. Merry Christmas.
Well, what's it say?
Welcome aboard the Kiss Army.
Right.
Merry Christmas 2000. Should I open this?
You can.
Love your husband. Mom, that's from Yoey.
What? Dina, why'd you put it in Yoey's box?
This was recycled.
Where's her?
Help me?
Okay.
Wow. New shoes,
because
I've been working out.
Right. I'm sure your other ones are almost worn down.
Cute shoes, honey.
Size? 7.
Seven.
I open this.
That's right. Okay.
No, not now.
Should we just keep going?
Go ahead.
Okay.
Just kidding. It's
getting nice.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, is it really $95?
Along with the other item.
Put that on the chair.
Look at the back.
Oh, yeah, that is nice.
You'll be wearing this today, girl.
Oh, another pair. Oh, very cute. Very cute. Go to small. Good.
What?
Size small.
Right. For the camera.
What is this now?
So into
kiss. What is going on? He does have it? Did you make this for me? You did?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm gonna know all my questions now.
That.
Oh my god, David, this is so nice.
That is that.
Okay, sweetie.
I had to listen to each and every song and write down the lyrics myself.
Damn that.
Why am I being feedback, Mama?
Oh, can I just have it? Stop. Okay.
Here, go take your blanket. It's mine, doesn't need it.
Oh my god, David, this is so nice. Look at this. I can't believe you did all this for me, honey.
What are you whispering about, Dee?
Nothing.
You whisperer.
There's nothing.
Where's your kiss wrapping paper?
Oh, here. Two
D's. I got no present.
Put some in the spine.
Two D's. I got no present.
Here?
You know I got no present.
Hold on.
Three.
Hold
on. And. Oh.
Hold on.
Here. Should I take?
Yeah.
Don't you start that.
Chocolate?
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, I'm just.
Is this chocolate tray?
Nope. Maybe it's a ring.
Oh!
Open it.
Is it finally my diamond pinky ring so I can stop
open
pretending?
It. I don't know what it is, so I gotta open it.
Are you?
Why'd you lose your pinky ring? Ring?
No.
Oh. You just forget to wear it, right?
I think it's not.
Just open it.
What? Oh, is it on the back? Oh, God. Surprise.
That's funny. Real funny.
What is it?
Look at it.
I see it.
It has your initials on it.
What is it?
Always keep it with you.
Oh.
No.
Hey, hang on.
That's garbage.
Huh?
That's very cool.
Yeah.
Should we open our present?
I got one more present for
Dave. Wait, I want to get that one.
I'll get it.
Hang on to this, would you? Trey, watch this.
Hold on, Sonny. Put it on the table.
But you're right in my way, you're not helping me. Trey, move it.
Hey!
Well, you have to move it so Dad can get this big thing. I know it's from.
Hey,
who cares? Don't start. Wait. Oh. I don't know what you said.
Dad, open it!
Open it!
No one's got the video on.
Here, honey. Me.
There.
It is on.
Just open.
What are you pointing it at?
I'm looking at you now. Okay, I'm back to you. Mr. Smart Alec.
You want me to have it?
Open it.
What is it?
Stop it.
I can't tell you.
Trey, you don't even know what it is anyway.
I want to know what it is.
Knock it off. Something from Warner Brothers. He has to open it up. It's so fair for him to not know what it's
Me and mom opened it already.
Yeah. Did you like it?
Yes, we loved it very much. I'm gonna go back on the board now. I'm just kidding. Ooh, I got your face in there.
Okay, I can't. You know what it is, Trey? Well, don't touch it. Batteries are not in?
No.
Okay. I'll hook it up in a little while. That's excellent. You know, Mommy and I saw this in New York.
We did. And we got
it. It's cute. And how do you like it, Dad? It was over at Mama's, so then.
Yeah, everyone's in there. Isn't it Robin in there or Batgirl? Oh, yeah.
I have no clue.
That's nice. Thank
Didn't you want this?
I did want it. You know what? I showed it to Mom like, I don't know, 7 or 8 times, thinking maybe she'd get a hint. And she did.
And she actually, she. Jeez.
That's excellent.
Stop it, Trey.
Because I had told young Bill Grove to buy this for me.
Young Bill Grove. Okay, that'll be enough.
You put that against the wall right over there.
That'll be enough, Trey.
Okay, here. This is heavy.
Here, I'll do it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
I opened that present off my hand.
I love
it.
I love
it.
It's my favorite gift.
What?
It took
me all I love
time.
Paul.
No, I mean, not a.
I love Paul. I love Paul.
One that I didn't enjoy, but I had a over 130 pages there that I had a print.
You know what?
That what do you got? That's your.
Oh no! Oh, damn it!
Here comes the booty!
I've been wanting these.
What is it?
There are these little beanie bags, and Dad kept them in his cart, and I really, really wanted them, and he said he was going to give them to one of his workers, and he did.
And Santa asked me, and I said, you know what?
Don't get by my.
Oh, stuff. Yeah, babe, but I got my own poster instead of that kiss one by me.
You know, that's mine.
This rocks. This rocks the world.
Don't put it by mine.
Yeah, put it on hers. Put yours over here, Dee. Put your stuff somewhere,
Dee. What else? Let me have that stuff there.
Which one? Your. That's my stuff.
Okay, here. Put it by my stuff.
No, I'll
hold it. Here on me, too. I'm going to do it. I swear,
Trey,
I'm going to do it today.
Boise.
I'm going to do it today.
Put this over there on the table.
I'm going to put like it.
I do. I love it.
Okay.
Oh, 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 oh.
There's
batteries in
Meet you in the ladies' room.
Okay.
Yeah, Mom's gonna be borrowing it now that she's got the lyrics. You got the lyrics to all the. What, now you're gonna want everything?
Oh, yeah, Trey, who let the dogs out?
Who let the dogs out? What is it?
I like it.
That's what you need is another blanket.
I swear.
Well, she can cough up the that other one, the checkered one.
Yeah, I already put it in the closet.
That's my stuff, yeah. I'm gonna touch my stuff.
Red, ho, ho, ho.
Trey, it's don't touch my crap.
Don't touch your face.
Oh, it's Big Mama House.
How old are you, Dee?
Mary, Kate, and Ashley are the
people. Oh, you know you were
playing
yesterday.
Get a clue! Duh!
Dee, what is this?
Let me see. What is it?
No clue.
It's a memory card for the PlayStation. It's an extra one.
Yeah.
In case,
so if you guys say
one. You can only save so much on those memory cards.
Get a grip of yourself.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Kits.
I see.
I'll open it up for my box.
What is it?
I'm just kidding.
A carrying case? What is that?
Ah!
Read it. What does it say on the top?
It says Pokemon Gamers Kit. Hmm. I have no clue what that is.
Yeah.
Oh, it's where you keep your cards and your Game Boy and
your extra games?
And your extra games,
yeah. Oh, it's this way. See, you'll have them all right there. That's
great.
Good.
You start taking care of your things.
Yeah, I put some on.
Hey, what's this? Eldredo.
I was trying to get that, but you couldn't find it.
Rated R. Oh, it's your ex. I thought we don't
do. I don't know.
Me and Mom got it.
Me and Mom
got it. Another Game Boy.
Oh.
Actually, Dina, the bag is the toy.
The bag is really toy? Hang on, Trey, come here.
Play in the bag.
No!
Yeah, get inside the bag.
Okay, fine.
I'll close it up real tight.
No!
Where's the scissors, Trey?
He's dying!
Who let the dogs out?
Well, you never hand someone scissors like that, honey. Always the other way.
Whoa. Hey, Opie, stand right there.
Santa listened to me. I wanted a phone, and he gave me a phone. Sweet.
Let me see your face.
What about your aquarium? We listened to you.
Oh, yeah, I wanted an aquarium, too.
Let me see your back.
And I wanted that.
Mom, lift up his shirt.
That's right.
Oh, my neck.
That's a good, yeah, your neck.
Neck is the worst.
You got a good case.
So my neck.
Scooby-Doo.
Ah! Oh. Oh! Don't hit me!
Ah, Scooby! He's got mad. He's got mad.
I like it. Huggy.
Oh.
Huggy. Oh. Yeah. It give you a hug.
Shh, listen. What is this?
It's PBS Kids.
We
want
kids. The
day down.
What's the top say, D? Up there, in the circle.
Kids.
Remote. That is you guys, your own remote. So what you have to do is push that.
Did it say remote in the back? How did you know that?
Yeah, it does.
Oh. Is it in the back?
Remote, right here.
Oh, Mom was reading it.
All right, Sissy is finally done.
Big round of applause for little Miss Dina.
Woo-hoo.
Step back.
Step back.
Step back. Trey, get on the other side.
Yeah,
please. Whoa!
What is that?
I don't know. It's with Spain.
What is it? Give it to Dina. She'll read it for you.
I got 2000.
Trey, slow down.
2001 calendar of Batman.
Whoa.
Who's that?
Wow.
In a blank wheelchair, and he's got a silver
from
one.
From the end of the movie, you remember when he goes to see Magneto?
Yeah. Oh, Trey. Whoa, man. This guy, Memo.
Who is that?
Oh yeah.
Have Dina read it. What's his name?
He's from the Under
X-Men.
Oh. Cable, I think that guy is Trey. Boise.
It looks like Toad.
Boise. It is Toad.
Cable.
It's not Toad. It's Cable.
No, that's Cable.
That's Toad.
And that's the new Toad from the new cartoon. Oh.
It's really awesome.
Oh my gosh, she's heavy.
Look, Dina got
it. I got same.
Wow.
Great minds think alike.
Oh, Dina, I got really good toys today.
Yeah, you do.
Hey. Trey.
Dina, sit down, relax, don't worry. It'll happen.
Look at
Who's there?
Gambit.
Who's that? Who's that?
Nightcrawler.
Nightcrawler?
Let me see.
Nightcrawler.
Oh my gosh, it is.
Who's that?
These are stingy.
Sabertooths?
And your arm sacks.
They can't miss you.
I'm angry that your feet stink. Good for you.
Who's that?
Whoa!
A lot of X-Men.
Yeah, there's a lot of toys in you too. And you gay.
Who put the X in sex? It's on, lick it up.
Cyclops.
You can look up the lyrics and read them to us. I gotta get that fixed.
Okay.
I really do.
Careful, honey.
Whoa!
Who's that? Trey? Colossus.
Colossus, I love Colossus.
He loves him.
He loves him.
Like me, like
Mom,
you too.
Mom, that fake hair is so funny.
Let's see it.
Okay.
You show the fall. Oh, it's so small, I see, son.
Trey, who is this?
I got no pants. Oh, yeah. Jean Grey.
Jean Grey. And what was this?
It's this pants.
What is it?
My face.
People think. They have real
faces.
Oh.
Omega. Bad guy. A new bad guy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just like that.
You put that
right.
Oh,
yeah,
movie.
It's not funny.
Let's
see.
I'll just have to
X-Men movie.
Yep. This looks like Andy Pam's hair, I can tell you. Be like this.
This is the new Batman Beyond!
PlayStation?
Yeah! Look at it.
Awesome.
Oh. Hey, Loretta.
Yeah.
My new face looks. Whoa! Sucks. Okay.
Look at that long hair. Loretta.
She looks like Sissy Spacek.
Here. Look at you with the really cute long hair. Go look at
Big Beast.
Who's that?
Big Beast.
Do you have a beast?
No.
Ah, sweet honey.
Dear God.
Who's that?
Cyclops.
From? The new cartoons?
Yeah.
That's it, buddy.
No.
There's more?
Wait, right here.
Yeah.
Baby.
Oh. I know what we did. Whoa.
Well, Santa did you very... Were you a very good boy or what?
You must have.
Huh?
That's it.
Wow.
This is sweet hair, I can tell you that.
What's... What was that you say?
This is sweet hair.
Why don't you get your microphone out and sing us a country and western song?
No, no.
Come on, Priscilla, let's give us a little tune.
I'm done.
Where's Elvis?
I know his first
flavor.
I'm done.
You're done?
I'm done with my stuff.
I hope this works.
Let me see.
Can I open this stuff now?
Don't need batteries.
Not all of it.
This?
Not all. Oh my God.
Trey, look.
Mom
got a D. Where are you gonna go? Right, we gotta start making ourselves look pretty. Mm-hmm. Get your PlayStation out.
PlayStation?
Boise. Look at what Mama's got.
Every single one of them. Look at ornaments.
Ornaments?
Because from here on out, guys,
Santa's rack shop.
It's gonna be a Merry Christmas forever.
No more Disney?
Our theme will always be Christmas. This way, we have a holiday each year.
Wait, so
Dad has this one.
Dad has a ball.
No.
Yeah,
Yeah, that's her own. Her own collection.
Okay, here, I'll do it.
Hers and Trey's.
Oh, and I'm the only one left.
Very nice, babe.
You'll bring, hey, you'll be on board.
I am already on board.
Oh, she's on board.
Are you?
Yes.
What's your favorite song? What came first, Parasite or Lick It Up?
They call me that's the love they call me. I'll call my camera.
We're going to wait a little while. You like the Cyclops?
Oh. Whoa!
What was that?
The microphone fell.
Oh.
Which one?
Home Blind.
Do you you like it from Unplugged though, right?
Whoops.
Yes.
Which one is that one?
The remasters.
They're all remastered.
What's this?
Look on the spine.
Kiss.
That's the very first album.
It is?
Yeah.
Oh, they had other good songs.
Honey.
Yeah?
They're all good to a Kiss Army member.
Right. Where's the Elder?
The Elder's
shoot.
In there.
Where is it?
It should be grouped with that group right there.
Here it is.
Where's the Elder? That's Kevin hates that album.
Why?
Because he just didn't like it.
Two sides of the coin.
Did you?
Yes, sweetie. Trey, I have a feeling we're going to be rocking.
Is that you?
Is that you? Look at number one on Unmasked.
Is that you?
Is that you coming up my stairs?
Climbing.
Huh? Climbing up my stairs? I don't know. Check the lyric book. I don't know. It's marketing and instead of, you know, breaking up, they wanted to be individualistic.
Cool.
I was made for loving you, honey. Best to get your CD player in the truck real quick.
Real quick with all these. Oh my god. I do. That's very nice.
I figure you put Kiss on one side and then your other.
The other. And the other ones that don't mean anything on the other side.
Whoa!
Yes, no?
Yeah, very nice, honey.
You don't like it.
Is there a receipt in there? Look at all my gifts.
Open.
Oh, yeah, the jigsaw puzzle.
It's not a puzzle, Mom.
Yes, it is, sweetie.
It is?
We'll be doing it on the island. Just keep it going. Like we did that other one.
That one?
Yeah.
Can I see? Give me
a minute. See, you go to those comic stores with all this stuff.
Whoa!
Not that one.
Not this one?
Not that one.
This one?
Yeah. Save a little bit of it.
I'll save a lot.
Love it. It is sweet. What?
Hot.
It is. I love it.
Open.
Oh my God. Oh. Okay. No one drinks out of this cup.
No one drinks out.
Should I even drink out of that cup?
Yes, of course you should.
Wait, hold on a second.
Set that to the side for a second. I thought you and I would both fill one out and then we can give one to each other or put them on our shelves. This way we'll always know about each other.
What a great idea. Mm-hmm.
Six months we'll have until our anniversary. We'll exchange them on our anniversary.
Honey, but the amount of sex partners you gave away was...
To what? 100?
What's this? Oh my God, David, this is so much. What's this, honey?
It's a sunglasses kit. Put your sunglasses in there, clean them. There's a little wiper in there. You can hang that in your, because I, you know, they're always sitting there on your dashboard.
I know. Stupid. You don't think they should be there? Look at this, Trey.
Okay. Paul, Pedo, Ace, Jean.
Really, honey? Thanks.
Turn around.
Oh, my God. What did he do? Look at this one. Wow.
I almost had that one.
You almost had it?
What?
Farewell to Trump. It looked like I went to all these places. Oh my goodness. Oh, it is Trey. It is Paul. I love him.
You love his butt?
Pretty much.
I love his butt too.
Oh, I know, actually.
Two sides of the coin.
That is awesome. This one?
Yep.
More. Did they send you this wrapping paper when you ordered it off the thing?
I had to find it.
You did? I went to all my, you know, kiss people.
Website exclusive.
Really?
Yes.
I can't get to the website. I type in kiss.com and I get to the dating service.
Kiss online.
Oh, is that what I gotta do?
It's all over the place. It's all over the shirt. When it says kiss, it says online.
You know what, honey? I need those scissors. Are they right here? Yeah, they are. Oh, honey, you put your foot there.
Hey. With what, babe?
That's just how it is.
Well, you know what? You gotta read the directions a little bit, because none of us here have ever played that game. God, it's busting out.
Oh, it took off my lip again. Okay. Oh my God, Trey. Honey, what?
What happened to your ear?
When you,
Is it a blanket? Oh my God, no! Stop.
Sorry, Mom, but it is. Kiss blanket.
Oh my gosh.
It's pollen, right?
All of them.
Oh no, Kobe, it's going right in our bed. He is nuts, isn't he?
Why am I nuts, Trey?
Nuts.
Oh my God, your dad's a freak.
I know.
Oh my gosh, feel that blanket. Nice. Wanna trade your blankie?
You guys got your own blankies.
Oh, that is nice, honey. overwhelmed. I feel like one of the kids.
Well, okay. Honey, you've been very good.
Yeah, I have, so I'm...
You should accept, take it all.
Take it all in. What's this?
A telephone.
It's a scanner, so now you can listen to what's going on in Elmhurst, Villa Park, and Addison.
Oh, right.
Oh, we've got to break it on a certain... Yeah, you bring it over and let Uncle Timmy set it up.
Oh, yeah. Trey. We could ride along with the firefighters in real-life situations. Oh, that's all I've ever wanted. I can listen as a local police face potential risks.
And could listen to cops.
Yeah, cops. Oh, yeah, that's good.
We know Mommy loves the cops.
We love, yeah. Well, I don't know what to say.
Nothing to say.
Right. I am speechless.
It's a jolly golly good
Dad,
Christmas.
I'm supposed to say Santa to you.
No?
Say thank you, Santa.
Say Merry Christmas, Dad.
Yes, Santa.
Say Merry Christmas, Dad. That's gonna be frozen. How about you, Dave?
I don't, I think, no, it didn't make it home, I don't think.
You left it there? Oh, you made it in the car?
Well, you know what?
I already had a talk with Nick. He's going home if I got to talk to him.
Earl's wife, Linda, gave me a loaf, too. So,
what flavor was that loaf?
I don't know. I'm thinking they're better off, you know, getting molded in concrete and using them as doorstops. I feel just better.
You're tired.
I mean, I was about 6 o'clock and I woke up at 8.
Six last night you went?
Oh,
that's
yeah.
Good sleeping right
you know
there.
What? Then you need it because that's your body saying that. That's right.
That's excellent sleep. But that's 14 hours?
Actually, I woke up at 3 in the morning. I watched the Christmas Story until 5. And then
Trey went to Saturday.
Did you at least get to see the tongue scene?
Saw that.
That's the whole thing.
Oh, you watched the whole
thing? They're replaying it for 24 hours.
That's all they're playing on TNT?
Wait up. I always do. I always wake them up if they're sick.
So about 12 times?
Hey, and I noticed.
I'm going to be doing like the baby. I'll be like touching his chest.
You know what? When Dina was a baby.
Ralphie from Happy Days?
No, Christmas.
She's already in the basement right next to the bed. And I'm going to be... And there's
does he get chicken pox in the movie?
That you put some sensor under the mattress.
Because he looks more like Opie Cunningham from
like
Happy Days with all them zits. He looks like a teenager.
You know what?
He's bad.
Lauren, with that mat, like, we didn't get a mat.
Oh, you don't have that bad.
I don't know how close
back
the baby. Well, the baby's going to be right there.
She is back.
At first, but then it'll be in the other room.
I could hear...
Colleen, stand up. Let's see it. There's only 1 year that we get to do this.
Wow. Yeah. Wow.
Are those maternity?
No.
They're not?
They're extra large, but they're not maternity.
I bought them for maternity. I thought your mom bought you all these.
Dean, is that shirt maternity?
Yeah.
She did. She bought some things, but...
Lame Bryant.
Lame?
I know there's some stuff maternity.
Kiki, good of you to go with the pajama theme.
Are those from Lauren? Because she told me something. She was cutting my hair and she goes...
Softest pajamas you'll ever wear.
Is it the Kara Neuberger? Mm-hmm. I don't have Kara.
Justin, you want to try mine?
Are you kidding? Come on, try. I love them.
She was telling me when she was cutting my hair that...
Well, she was getting them for her mom, and I go, oh, I'd love these, but I didn't want to spend money for them.
She was talking about the sky ones. No,
I'll get it last.
No way. That's Uncle Danny's?
Oh, I love his paper.
Dina.
Well,
I think that's yours, Dad.
May?
What are you going to do?
What?
Daniel?
Daniel?
Okay,
Daniel.
Okay,
where's
the name on it?
Is there money in it?
Dad'll sit here.
Dad'll sit here for Chris.
Yeah. Chris, by you? Or no, let Chris sit here, I guess. I don't know.
Okay.
Thank you.
Wow.
Oh, so weird.
Jesus. Wait, everybody's got to get through Christmas first, sweetie.
I'm coming.
Can you talk?
Auntie Kylie. Auntie.
Push your suit here.
David.
Dad.
Sleigh bells ring.
Wait, did you sleep in it?
Uncle Tim.
He said he wants to get it all done.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, really.
He won't sleep in it.
Okay. Mom, where are you and Dad?
Mom, watch. Mom, watch.
Where's your pile?
Leave it there. Who's his dad?
Here, Nikki.
I put mine under
the thing. Jason, shh, say a little louder.
You're welcome.
Jason, put yours somewhere. Put mine behind you.
This family is gift enough for me.
Thank you. Okay. Uncle Danny.
What is the truth?
You know what? Can you say it again? Say it again.
This family is gifted.
Yes.
Colleen?
Yeah.
Want to say the same thing?
This family is
pure.
So pure. Right here.
Colleen, what Christmas is this for you? What number?
Auntie Teen.
I don't remember what it's
for.
Huh? Didn't start
right
away, did it? All right. I'm here.
Watch the door now.
Can you hear this, Mason?
No.
Three.
Does last year count?
Who's
this?
Justin.
Chris, that's a great joke.
Nip it.
You can't say it again?
You're going to talk to.
Mom,
over there.
That's the way I'm wrapping everybody.
The bags?
Oh my god, look at your mom down too.
Oh, look at
that. Move it by size. Move it by size.
That's smart.
You can use that, Tim. You can just pinch
it. You know, you can throw it out anyway.
Six.
Six.
Oh, what's the same bag?
Six.
Here.
stand in bed?
4, 5, 6.
On the
plant them.
Dave Senior.
Who's Dave Senior?
Dave
and then the tag says me.
Baby Garlic.
Who did this?
Yeah, it's yours.
Wait,
I think. Well, go ahead, I'll put it
up. We'll
see. It says Pam on the tag.
You know what, I'm going to open it.
That's not me.
You guys are the biggest gift, man.
Yeah,
no, you did not. And I did, you know, I cut up the cards.
On the right thing.
Right? This is your mother and father's card. You didn't get four. We were cutting
two.
So I appreciate that.
Hey!
I don't get the card
that goes out, though. It's free.
Thank you.
Chris and Tim, Chris and Tim, Chris and Tim.
Whoa, whoa, heavy. I think it's a pinch.
Trade me here.
A loaf.
I think it's a bunch of fingers.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm right here. Woohoo!
Trade
me.
You know how many questions you had?
Mason.
Oh,
Mason.
Mason.
I'm
7.
So you can do that.
I saw those fingertips.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
Who's it from, Nick?
You
got a bag?
Got
a
bag
here.
Who's it from?
Ooh, Thomas the Train.
Oh, shit.
Uncle Tim.
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm out of tape.
What could that mean?
Oh,
nice.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Quick, third draft.
One, two, three.
Quick, third draft.
Give me your pen. I am.
Like, we're thinking of like it.
What day? What?
Nothing.
Alright, everybody say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas! Woohoo!
Hooray! What is it?
Oh,
sweet!